After today's we will celebrate the birth of the best of mankind Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, and now we will listen to a poem poet by Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam by Abdurrahman Daman and Ahmed Daman.
Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, that was his name. People were misguided, and that's when he came. He was going to leave all the idols behind. He's an example to the world of mankind.
Abil Awal, and it was a day. He came to this world to show us the way.
He was born in Mecca, the holiest place. A life full of challenges he was to face.
Abdullah, his father, had by him passed away. Leaving Amina, his mother, in her arms he lay.
Halima Sadiya, the cover is scared. Until he was 6, our prophet was there. His mother didn't die. He was left all alone.
Abdul Muttalib, his granddad, he made his own. When our prophet was 9, his grandfather died.
Abu Talib, his uncle, became his new guide. In his 20s, Amir Shah Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam became by trade. Al-Amin, the trustworthy, became his great. Khadija, age 40, became his bride. He was 25, with her by his side. To the poor, she gave away all her wealth.
360 islands in the Kaaba, they were at that time. Our Prophet realized that was a crime. He won't go to Mount Hira, leaving behind his wife, reflecting and wondering about the meaning of life. He heard a loud voice, which filled him with pride.
It was the angel Jibreel who asked him to read. Our Prophet couldn't and didn't take heed. The angel impressed him and then asked him later, read in the name of the Creator, who created man from a drop of blood. Our Prophet couldn't read, but at that time he could.
بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. اقرأ باسم ربك الذي خلق. خلق الإنسان من علق. اقرأ وربك الأكرم الذي علم بالقلم. علم الإنسان ما لم يعلم.
He heard a voice from darkness which said, Muhammad, Muhammad, truly you are the messenger of Allah. You are the messenger of Allah.
Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, give us the miracle, the Quran. Read the Quran as much as you can. The word of Allah for the guidance of man. And follow our prophet sunnah when eating and dressing. And send him solutions and many blessings.
يجب أن تقرأ القرآن ما استطعتم أن تتبعوا سنته في مأكلكم ومشربكم وترسلوا إليه الصلاة وصلوا على رسول الله.
He came to mankind to show us the way, and inshallah we'll meet him. We'll meet him one day. اللهم ارزقنا لقاءه في الجنة إن شاء الله.